Hello and welcome to the best of Joss Books in 2009. It was a thrilling year in the literary world with a wide variety of books and authors who appeared on the show, and also a large group of the great and the good who shared their favorite reading lists with us. Here is a selection of what they were reading in 2009.
I am Ramachandra Guha, a historian and biographer living in Bangalore, and I'm going to take you through some books in my study in the heart of the city, just off MG Road. And let me begin with this cupboard on the left and a book called The Passing of an Illusion by Francois Furet. The next book I'm going to introduce to you is by my favorite modern novelist, Philip Roth. In this cupboard here is by the Bengali poet Rabindranath Tagore. Another short book in this cupboard here is by a less well-known figure, the Chennai Dr. K.S. Sanjeevi. Finally, a book about the person I admire the most, a person who I am now writing a biography of, Mohandas K. Gandhi, a book not by Gandhi, but a book about Gandhi. It's called A Week with Gandhi. It's written by the American journalist Louis Fisher. I've taken you through five different books, a work of history, a political polemic, novels, a work of reflections by a good doctor, to give you a sense of the variety of reading I have to do to practice my trade as a historian, sometimes simply for pleasure, for recreation, and hopefully some of these recommendations you will be able to follow up yourself. Thank you.
Tubar.com.